All smiling on your screen has had some very big objective plays lately, especially on that Azir. Now it's up to CounterLogic Gaming. They're looking to start stronger here at the end of week two. They've been having some follies back and forth, but still say growing, trying to find.
Plus, Gragas has a little bit of a tough time keeping up with Rek'Sai. Oh, pop! A lot of healing with both of those ults. Yeah. So we getting too excited. Just good old Clobberfest.
Like, when are you guys actually going to hit each other? You just ulted. Very nice hook play. That's Aphromoo. Could be going down. The heal comes out from Stixxay. The flash backward and the ignite is not enough. Stixxay with the instant heal as Aphro almost went down. Definitely a misplay, however. Bunny goes too far in. It's a draw on the kill for support. And now the ADs go toe-to-toe. Sneaky's going to come out on top and a double kill for him.
Oh, my goodness. Stixxay dodges the death sentence. But Aphromoo walks right in and says, here you go, I have a consolation prize. You get first blood now, Sneaky. Ooh, good calling there from Stixxay.
Running, he let it hit him! It was still hitting Sneaky on the edge. Bunny Fufu wasn't able to clear enough.
My,
they make it Aphro here again! They take him down! Another flay into the turret!
This bottom left
piece hovering. Oh, I see where you're ooing about. I was looking at the scoreboard and now I see, sitting in his nest. Oh, so ready, but Darshan's out of mana here, so they... Really, just gonna be Smithy swinging for the hills.
Where do I go?
They're gonna walk it out here. They're just gonna go ahead, nice long walk on the beach. Impact's gonna go down. This does give knowledge to the top lane, possibly aggression for Sneaky and Bunny Fufu in their winning bot lane. So, but those teleports have not been used for aggression just yet, just farming.
Yeah, let's take a look at these junglers now. Medios going in for this. Oh!
Flash for the flash. The cask is still there. They're just holding on to it now. Smithy comes in on that one, saying, I'm going to throw on the Chaos Storm. This makes
more fighting.
Arrow to the face. Once again, Bunny Fufu Hook going to be coming up in about 4 seconds. They're not even going to need it. Killing a kill. 4-0-1 now for Sneaky as Bunny picks up.
Huge plays for the team. Now they're rotating over mid. This is what happens. Your bottom lane wins so hard. It's going to affect your mid lane. And who
leads out into every lane. He goes down afterwards to try to stop him. Sneaky, or Stixxay, I should say, comes in with the last culling bullet.
Been waiting for the rest of the team, but where does CounterLogic Gaming get back into this one?
They're going to have to start by escaping. And that's going to be Stixxay. He gets out, so good escape there. Teleport comes in, though, and they're going to fight it.
Whoa, they're escaping, but they're putting themselves right back in as well. That's going to be Jensen going down. A lot of damage in the beginning of the fight has been lost by Cloud9. You can see how much they want to turn and reassess the fight, but they just don't have the chance. This is CounterLogic Gaming, and now they're going to get a second kill for themselves coming up.
They do stall out a little bit, so Cloud9. Happy to still retain their lead, but Darshan gets nailed with the arrow.
I like the pillar. A little bit of the pillar to keep the slow there.
Out of Baron-empowered minions, though. They stacked up about three waves right here, and that is going to burn through the turrets just as well. Ooh. Not just as much as the Azir Ash, but it's going to help a little bit.
The whole team of Cloud9 moving so fierce. The catch onto Stixxay. Once again, he is not safe anywhere on the front line or the back line. Bunny Fufu's hooks are threading the needle right
Bunny
now.
Bunny push off cooldown too. That might be the go button for Cloud9.
They have the Guardian Angel on Meteo, so he could easily fly in and give himself up for the turret and then the resulting fight. There's the cast that goes down behind. Darshan doesn't get popped into the fight on that one, and they are going from the side of CounterLogic Gaming. The box pulls out the culling as well.
Impact there with his ultimate on heals while the turret is trying to laser him down and actually gains life during it. Oh, there's Jensen.
There's the double Emperor's Divide, and it will do just that to CounterLogic Gaming. Stixxay gets hit in the back. Impact makes sure he has the AD carry as a target as the rest of the team focuses now what is the front line for CounterLogic Gaming. They're back onto Darshan as a team now, and they take him down after the Zhonya's comes back up. It'll be a few more shots from Sneaky before they can turn onto Stixxay and Aphromoo. Jensen has fallen, but he is watching his team just take down CounterLogic Gaming here. They look to get another inhibitor, and the minion wave has met the mid lane inhibitor turret, and they'll go for that next.
That was an impressive little last stand there as Darshan got off the Zhonya's and was able to heal up a massive amount, but not close enough, and Cloud9 will take game number one here.
Going in quite hard. It does look like they'll have what they need to finish it out. Aphromoo throws himself in the fire, and he's going to go down, trying his damnedest to stop this Nexus turret from going.
and it's going to be Stixxay, the quick cleanse, but it's not enough. Cloud9 from the bot lane. This game, 15-6, 35 minutes in. They'll take game one of the series over CLG.